Hey there, brother. This is Steve Horstman with Good Guys to Great Men. Thank you once again for joining me for a weekly video. On this one, I want to talk about the phase three of marriage. Everyone has a different name for it, depending on the expert you're talking to. Some people call it disillusionment. Stage three is after you get through the honeymoon stage and after that, becoming a couple phase where you go to work and have kids and pay bills and mow the lawn. In phase three, everybody gets to it. If it's called disillusionment, it could also be called the WTF phase. It's the walk away wife phase. It's the unhappy husband phase. Sometimes it's the 7-year itch phase. Everybody goes through phase three. Everybody. And this is the place where some people start the slow decline into a messy divorce, either in a year or so, or it could be 10 years. Some people spend the rest of their life in phase three and never move beyond phase three. And some people, a rare fraction of people, use phase three as a way to fight your way to something better, to phase four. Now, I want to talk about in this video the kind of people who make it through phase three and get to phase four. When you get out of the WTF phase and you get into a phase where you both look at each other and laugh and go, wow, have we grown? Have we learned? Holy cow, this is different than I ever thought it would be. It's a different style of love. It's a different style of connection. It's more mature. It's more quiet. It's actually more safe. It has more certainty. And it feels better than any other stage, even the honeymoon phase, which is phase one. And here's the secret. If you find yourself in phase three and you don't know what to do, you may try just more of everything you've tried before. And that's the problem, because everything that has gotten you up to this point is exactly what's going to keep you in this point. It's going to keep you from getting to phase four. Now, a lot of times you try quick and easy sex. Just come on, let's get together, let's have sex, let's connect, let's have some romance. And you try the honeymoon phase tactics that you thought made everything so easy and spontaneous, but that doesn't work. And then you try the dutiful husband, you try the happy wife, happy life or to death, and take care of everything, and you start overdoing everything, you take charge of everything, you try to take control. And more control and more control, and you find yourself getting more upset, more frustrated, more aggravated, more disappointed because nothing seems to work like it's supposed to. The harder you work, the more distant you both become. And so in this video, I want to tell you there's something I want to teach you, and I can't do it in a 3-minute video, but you can maybe take this today. It's slowing down. I want to teach you how to slow down your thinking, slow down your fighting, slow down your negative assumptions about what she's doing and what she's thinking. Slow down the blame game. Slow down the thing in your body that makes you take everything personally, where you feel resentful and scared and defensive. Slow down the argument machine where you think being right about something is actually a thing, because being right is not as important as being in love and being loving. So slow down your reactions and learn how to think and respond. This is different than you've ever been before. Most men have never been introduced to this new mountain lion, mature, slow, deliberate, and very self-confident phase of his maturity as a man. And this is the way you get through phase three. It's the hardest time to do it because now you feel the most threatened and you feel the most triggered by her and the situation. And this is why you can't ask her for help, because asking for help, her for help, only makes her more angry. Am I right? Pressuring her for information or explanation does not help. Am I right? Yes, I'm right. This is why we have our community. This is why we have Good Guys to Great Men, a community of men who know exactly what I'm talking about, and men who have made it through stage three. And they understand how to think differently and see their wives differently and see relationship differently. They see sexuality and women and intimacy differently than they have before, and they become more attractive, more admirable, more adorable, more magnetic, because they have figured out how to slow down. And that's what we want to teach you more of. But take that for what it's worth. Take it from this video and try it tonight. Wake up tomorrow morning and slow down. Talk slower, listen more, talk less. See what it does for you over the next 7 days when you just slow down and you stop trying to battle and control and fix everything. So I hope that helps you. If you want more of this information, you can always come to Good Guys to Great Men. Go to the contact page and fill out an application. This is a place where guys have conversations. It's where we listen to each other. It's where you'll feel heard. You will feel understood. You will feel valued as a human being because we know how to talk to men and we love doing it. So take a risk, give us a shout, and I hope to meet you sometime soon. Take care.